can only take like one more hit from this damn thing. Ah. I'm having fun with this. Screw you, creature. Whoa, it still hit me? Shit. Get away. Got him. Got him. Woo! Man.
Destroyed this one too.
Got him. Got him. Holy shit, dude, that was rough. That was really rough. I need to find some of the food to eat. I guess I didn't even do food and drink at the same time. They had different timers. Whew. It was also a level 11, whereas I'm level 5. So it was definitely a big difference. Big scorpion lizard thing. Yes, and Andrega. I have a feeling that during that fight that I was just in, but I have to go fight that queen in the bottom. The reason it's level 13 fight, because I have to fight those little level 5s and the queen, and those workers call warriors when they're hurt. So should I kill those little workers? I think more of those level 11 or plus warriors would have shown up and I got screwed. That thing, that was a tough fight. Oh look, old elven ruins.
Ruins! Wifey! Hello, look, elven ruins.
Leaner. Phanto, it was good dodging. Yeah, thanks, man. It was tough.
Golden Oriole. Yes! Finally, I can make that. That.
I need to freaking make with my alchemy. Ooh, look, a green mutagen. I will craft that.
Hey, Alder.
Hangman Venom, I will craft that. Golden Oriole, I will craft that. Nice. What does that even do? Golden sword items. Golden Oriole. Grants immunity to poisons.
Oh my god, that's awesome. That's actually really good.
Healing's Panda.
Alright guys, give me a second, let me pause for a little bit. I need to go warm up some food with the wifey lady. What's this? This is a good time to go meditate and refill all my stuff too before I... Meditation. There we go. Replenish my alchemy items while I meditated. Salute. And I'll save again. Be right back, you guys. Bum 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 bum. I'll put on some Witcher music while I'm away.